nailing the virtual interview. Dress up. Just because you're not visiting an office for an in-person interview doesn't mean you can forget about your appearance. How you dress is still very important in setting a professional tone, so make sure you look sharp from the shoulders up.
Another important part of your appearance is the angle you have your camera set to. So try to have your camera as close to eye level as possible and in an area with quality lighting.